the eyes of the world now look into space, to the moon and to the planets beyond. And it is one of the great adventures of all time. We set sail on this new sea because there is new knowledge to be gained for the progress of all people. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.